Have you ever wondered what the difference is between a crocodile and an alligator? I have. They sure look the same, but actually, there are some differences maybe you haven't noticed. Here's how to know the difference. Alligators are black or gray on top with a cream-colored underside and have a U-shaped snout. They are also smaller and more timid than crocodiles. They live in the grassy swamps and slow-moving rivers of the southern United States and eastern China. They are carnivores that eat fish, turtles, frogs, birds, and anything else that comes near water. The cow, which is the female alligator, selects a safe place to lay her eggs. When the babies are ready to hatch, they grunt or bark from inside the egg. Isn't that cool? Alligator cows guard the babies until they're about a year old. Unlike alligators, crocodiles can live in saltwater. In fact, the saltwater crocodile claims the title for being the largest reptile in the world. Crocodiles are larger and more aggressive. They are mostly green or brown and have a snout in a V shape. Powerful swimmers, crocodiles thrive in the waters on every continent except Europe and Antarctica. Because their eyes and nostrils grow on top of their heads, they can still see and hear prey while they wait partially submerged. The largest crocodile on record lived in Queensland, Australia, and measured more than 28 feet in length and weighed 2,870 pounds. So the next time you come across a crocodile or an alligator, run! Unless you're at the zoo. Then you can tell all your friends and family how you can tell the difference.